am going to speak summary Acharya Jivan. Acharya Jivan has been written by German Grier. This is an beautiful essay which shows the cultural peculiarities of the East and West regarding childbirth and parent-child relationship. It has been taken from her book Sex and Destiny. The ways of managing childbirth in traditional society is celebration and accept happily. Here mother has no any tension and burden. A pregnant woman in a traditional society doesn't feel alone because everyone stands with her and always ready to help. Getting new cloth and instrument for the baby before birth is bad luck because the God send a nude baby. Nude baby is bad luck. In respect of God, this traditional society woman after marriage goes to husband house but not accept the member of the family until she gives a baby. But the traditional society days are meaningless. In fact, a person is evaluated on the basis of family and upbringing without no one. Thank you.
And I am going to speak the summary. How Free Is the Press? How Free Is the Press has been written by Dorothy L. Shire. It is an essay. She writes with a clarity of the thought to make a strong case against misreporting or the misuse of the freedom of the press. Freedom of the press is the symbol of civilized and enlightened society. The press is the backbone of democracy. Freedom of the press means every member of media can watch what is true and fact without fear. Media can publish whatever they wish. They should publish that things are constructive for the society. Advertisement and companies' ads are sources of the income of the press. Sometimes there are many ads in the newspaper publishing news for personal interest is not right because readers want universal truth. Press plays an important role in the society, and it gives them many important notifications like job, medical, sports and entertainment. There should not be discrimination for printing news. It should be completely verified. There are many political issues that important things is the clear and correct. Thank you so much.
Clap.
I'm going to speak the summary.
A Child is, has been written by German Greer. This is a beautiful essay which shows the cultural peculiarities of the East and the West regarding child birth and parents relationship. It has been taken from Sex and Destiny. The ways of managing child birth in a traditional society has no any tension and burden. A pregnant woman doesn't feel alone because everyone knows any stand with always help. Getting new clothes
friend, I am Amod Kumar. I am going to speak the summary idea that a child is born. A child is born has been written by German Greer. He was born on 1939 and died 2007. This is an awesome essay which shows the cultural peculiarities of the East and West regarding childbirth and parent-child relationship. It has been taken from her book Sex and Destiny. The ways of managing childbirth in traditional society is celebration and accepted happily. Her mother has no any tension or burden. A pregnant woman in a traditional society does not feel alone because everyone stands with her and always ready to help. Getting new clothes or the instruments for the baby before birth is bad luck, because the God sends a nude baby and it is respect the God. In many societies, women after marriage goes to husband's house but not accepted as the members of family until she gives a baby. A person is evaluated on the basis of family. No one is complete without family. Thank you so much.
Clapping.
I am going to speak the summary. A child is born has been written by German Greer. This is a beautiful essay which shows the cultural peculiarities of the East and the West regarding childbirth and parent relationship. Sex and Destiny. Her mother, the way of managing childbirth in a traditional society.
On karenge tab. Idhar dekh, aage mat bole. Thank you, bol. Chalo.
My name is Ankit Kumar. I'll be the last minute invite. Hello friends, my name is Ankit Kumar. I spoke the summary. How can the phrase has been written by Dodi and Sire? In this essay, she writes beautiful